No, he would never sell out. He sold point out the bounce to show you how to get this going. Large amounts, so it's hard to count out the bounce. I turn an eight to an ounce, to a whole key, to the ROC. Point out the bounce.